New tonight, a homicide investigation is underway after a man's body is found in a local park on this Christmas Day. 53-year-old Ricky Harris was found around 9 this morning in Inwood Park. That's on Vine Street in Mount Auburn. Police aren't saying anything other than he was killed. It's not clear how, and police are not saying if there are any suspects.